back to my YouTube channel. If you're new to this channel, you're welcome, and please do what to subscribe to this channel. And a happy new year to you all. Thank you for the like, for the comment, for the subscription. Thank you so much, guys. You guys have been amazing. Thank you so much. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about how to choose a healthy yogurt. Yogurt is one of the oldest dairy product in the world. The word yogurt comes from the Turkish origin, which means thickened milk, which is what happened to yogurt during its production. Yogurt, just like milk, is rich in calcium, protein, iodine, zinc, vitamin D, vitamin B2, and B12. So, how to know a healthy yogurt, the one that is most suitable for us? If you want to know, keep watching. Yogurt is made by introducing certain bacteria which are Streptococcus thermophilus and Lactobacillus doubleki suspension bovaricus. Those bacteria serve as the yogurt starter culture. Usually, milk is heated to about 85 degrees Celsius and then cooled to 45 degrees Celsius. The bacteria culture is then added to the milk and the temperature is maintained for 4 to 12 hours to allow fermentation to take place. During fermentation, the bacteria make use of the lactose, which is the milk sugar, for energy and growth. During the fermentation process, lactose is converted to lactic acid, and this acidic level leads to the breakdown of the elementary structure of casein, which is the main milk protein, and this leads to the formation of a gel-like structure or substance that we call as yogurt. Lactic acid is responsible for the sour flavor